It's not something you expect to see.
When it started to dance, I knew he was in trouble.
A sailboat in the middle of Interstate 89 near Richmond, Vermont. The craft was on a trailer attached to a pickup truck when it somehow fell off, slipping down the highway. An off-duty firefighter was one car behind the pickup and saw the whole thing unfold.
We were coming down the hill. The trailer started to dance behind the pickup truck, came around sideways and hit the pickup truck. Then it broke loose off the trailer and just kept going down the interstate.
The boat, doing what it's designed to do, except not in the water, it sailed right down the interstate.
When the car came around, the pickup truck stopped at the guardrails. The boat just kept going.
The southbound lanes were closed for some time during the evening commute as crews worked to remove the boat from the road.
We're very lucky. Traffic was moving along at a normal pace, and it just kept going and didn't hit anybody.
Lucky, too, it didn't hit any other cars. A forklift was brought in to take the sailboat off the road, and everything was cleared about an hour later. Police say the driver of the pickup truck was taken to the hospital and treated for minor cuts. In the newsroom, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5.